We'll go that way. We'll go this way. Oh my god, what?
We're going to 64. Hold on, let me do an David Attenborough shot. So today we're in the urban...
Yes.
Today we're in the urban environment. We're in the suburbs of London and we have some lovely foxes up here. Just playing and having fun in the room. And they're making noises as well. They clearly like one another and they're having loads of fun.
Hey!
Oh my god, that's a really weird noise.
It's Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Yay! So we're off to London. Again, we are doing a chocolate experience day.
A chocolate workshop.
And we get to make loads of chocolate. Do we make different chocolates and stuff?
Yep, different chocolates. And get some butter or barley.
Hold on, what?
You get a bottle of bubbly.
Do you really?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Then we get to make cocktails as well.
I don't know about the cocktails.
Oh, I read that you get to make a chocolate mojito. Oh, check it out.
We are here. And it's cold.
Freezing. That's cool. Look at all the boats. Katie would like it, definitely.
It's a boat shop on a boat. That is so cool.
This is not all on a boat. This is literally a boat.
Should we
fight? You want
it?
Yeah. They've got solar panels, all sorts.
I just need like a book or something. It's Ryan in his little thing. I'm tempting to do a circle. What are you doing, Ryan?
I'm making a bed.
You're making a bed? Oh, you had to go the extra mile, didn't you?
You don't even realise. This is
we went for this bowl.
He's going a bit over the top. He's getting very creative in there. His little bed.
That's amazing. That's actually not shit.
So just giving him a big head. What are you going to do with the wing?
Oh, no, I'm going to leave it like that, otherwise I'll do too much and it'll be rubbish.
I think you should be able to do like a little
waiting for the little chocolate.
Yeah, I think you can do it with the fork.
Did anyone want this one?
Yeah. Or are you going to do the light chocolate?
I have to say,
chocolate?
I may be wrong. You could do like a little... The guys today have actually made some of the best parts.
I think that's a bit of a point to you.
No, I don't know.
It's like half a bed. It's like, what are you going to do with the wings?
Well, that's for level chocolate.
Just do like a little...
No, that's what level chocolate's for.
There's me and my simple circle. Ryan always has to go.
More because that's actually really well done. Yeah. Don't add too much to it.
I think you're going to be pretty good at it.
Wild things.
That's my attention of my little flower.
Perhaps abstract.
It's not been going as well as I thought it would be. Almost. This is everybody else's little chocolates. Really? Is it a mouse or something?
My bird doesn't sing.
I love that one. That fanny looks amazing.
I see how I picked it up. Look, it looks like a big fanny now. He didn't have that before. He didn't.
Well, there's my one.
It looked cool before. I don't know.
So this is Ryan decorating his little martini glass. Ooh, looking good. getting there, getting there.
Bravo.
I think you need a little bit more though.
Five?
Yeah. We know how much you love your chocolate.
Yeah, I do. I don't think it's enough chocolate.
Had you been reading that website?
I'm sorry. I thought I recorded the whole thing, but it was on pause. I didn't realise you paused. There's Abby's one anyway.
I can't even record it.
I think you beat me.
It's supposed to not.
Of course I did.
Thank you.
Is that very nice in there actually?
Yeah, I thought your one and your one.
Show me yours. And this is quite nice, like, isn't, when it's especially there, yeah.
Really thick.
It is quite tasty.
You've got chocolate all over your hands, by the way.
I know. It's going down quite nicely.
5 minutes.
Because you're already Teacher's favourite.
Yeah, Teacher's favourite.
Oh, lost count, that was 9. 10.
Sorry, I hope you don't mind me for that. Cool.
That's a lot, that's it. What do you thought about?
I think there might have been a little bit of extra chocolate in there anyway.
Why not, eh? Why not?
Amazing.
It's quite good, isn't it?
It's really, really good. It's very
Yeah, put it in, like, don't be afraid to pop it in.
That was pretty much all.
In. Thank you. My little. Right, you're going to turn me into a chocoholic.
It's nothing to do with me.
Yeah, chocoholic.
Quickly, I've got
to be like a big, no bigger than. There you go.
Oh no!
Quick! Ah! You're cutting the wrong way round!
It's fine, we got this.
Oh my god, Ryan, pass it.
I've got it.
That's a bit big, that one.
Excellent. Very nice.
Did you want to do some pipe in? Do you want to do some?
That one's a bit, okay. Switch.
What? Ryan, that is huge!
But you run just pull one down as well, so.
Not massive, it's got a big mouth size.
Well, I've got a big mouth.
Do a smaller one. Can I make them?
That is perfect, so don't even say
anything. These are perfect, look. This is a nice size.
You've got it.
Oh, look at that one.
It looks like a snail.
Are you talking to a scissors guy?
Look at the mess that we have made.
Once you
as
have
Ryan.
Around your parchment paper, all of your decorating, all of your forms.
I don't know who's the mystery, it's either me.
You are welcome to head into the other room to find
who's the most
the
creative? I think me. Definitely not Ryan. I'm looking forward to trying this one. Look, my little nut one. Nut one. Love is pretty much everywhere tonight. Even on the walls. Hi guys, so we're basically at Pizza Hut at the moment, just having something back to eat. And then I thought I might have a little look at my little chocolates. Well, my fudge chocolates, shall I say. And this is what I did. I basically had a bit of like decoration, like tracing on it. And then it came out really well. It's got like a deep red, that one. But I thought I might show you this one, together. 1, 2, 3. Oh, look at that!
we're doing our good deed of today.
Yep, good deed of the day. We just went to Pizza Hut, and you know, every time you go to like a restaurant, you always have so much pizza, and you only got so much pizza left. So we thought our good deed of the day was give it to the people less unfortunate and more needed, basically.
Good deed done.
Good deed done.
I know we didn't film it, but I don't know, it did seem quite filming us giving someone pizza.
Nah.
They were grateful anyway, so.
Yeah. Oh, we're happy.
Yeah, no, they were really happy, guys.
That's
so
amazing.
Remember, guys, if you ever have pizza, if you're out in a restaurant or whatever, just say, rather than them chuck it in the bin, just say, oh, I have this takeaway. Like, we had like four slices of pizza, that's enough for them. You know, there was.
They're quite big pizzas as well, like, yeah. It's really large pizza.
And I mean, there was four of them together. Still a slice each, and that's, you know, that's better than nothing.
So. Yeah, definitely. It's cold.
So yeah, we've had a great Valentine's Day, haven't we?
Yeah.
Yeah. I hope everyone else has had a great Valentine's Day as well. Had anyone to spend Valentine's Day with, you can just pretend you were with us.
Yeah!
I hope everyone had a good day. And remember, take a message out of today's video. Not everyone is as fortunate as us, and it is nice to help people who need it. A little can mean a lot to some people, so just remember that. And anyway, we're going to go to bed now. Sorry, my hands are up. So we will see you later. Remember, stay happy and be the difference. We've got a strike. Now I'm going to get up.
Ah, unlucky.
No one gets one of these.